to come to the present moment, you want to be able to put aside your thoughts of the past and the future. And part of the mind will say, well, wait a minute, the things you have to plan for in the future, things you have to worry about. And that's true. But not right now. Right now is the time to get planted in the present moment and to develop some skills you really will need for the future regardless. Because the big thing about the future is it's so uncertain. You have no idea how much longer you're going to be around. And the things that you're planning or things that you're worried about or the things you fear, you have no idea if and when, how they're going to come. But you do know that when difficult situations come, what are you going to need? You're going to need alertness, you're going to need mindfulness, you're going to need the quality of ardency. And that's what we're working on now. So as you stay in the present moment, you're not being irresponsible. You're actually doing the most responsible thing you can do, which is to prepare for the skills that will be useful regardless of what the situation might be. So if you find a little nagging voice in your mind saying, wait a minute, this is being irresponsible, say, no, no, you've got it all backwards. Sitting here worrying is going to wear you down. And then you wouldn't have the strength, you wouldn't have the mindfulness, alertness, and ardency that you would need when things happen. The image they use in the forest tradition is sharpening a knife. You don't know when you're going to have to use the knife or how you're going to have to use it, but you do know that you want it to be sharp. So that's what you're doing here, is you're focusing on the breath and being very quick to catch the mind when it's wandering off. You're sharpening your mind. You're strengthening your mindfulness. And the quality of ardency, the willingness and desire and ability to do this skillfully. That's what keeps your knife sharp. So if you need to use the knife in 5 seconds, or if you need to use it in 5 minutes, or 5 days, or 5 years down the line, you know, at the very least, you've done what you can in order to keep that knife sharp.